Hey guys, it's 5 to midnight on Saturday. I just want to have a quick go of the latest Master System challenge before bed. It's Space Harrier this week, so yep, okay, I quite like this one, so hopefully I'll remember how to play it. Let's have a wee swig of Lancashire tea, thanks 8-boy, 8-bit boy. It's pretty good, mate. Okay, anyway, let's get started. Ready? Space Harrier. Level 1. Just missed everything there. Just getting used to the aim, I think, in this one. Okay, three guys come in. Kind of want to take them all out in one go if you can, but I just feel it's... I'm gonna shot him. Again. Can I almost have to wait a little bit to make sure you get the hit? Okay, first level boss. Up there. I'll get him next time, hopefully. There you go. Oh! That was a cheap one. I was expecting that one there. A level 2 boss. It's just a swarm of heads if I remember rightly. You can only take move it along the sides though. Okay. This is the weird one of the weird octopuses that jump. Anything. But surviving. all that matters in this game. Fight, I think. Oh, it's another dragon. Two-headed dragon this time. Another pass should do it. Ah, oh, I missed. Damn it. Oh, there you go. Oh, that's one of them. Forgot about that, you have to take them both out. There you go. Stage 4. This is a mental stage. You almost have to just try and not worry about shooting things. And just kind of focus on dodging. Oh, another cheap death. Never mind. Oh, this is the bad robots, isn't it? Bonus stage! Oh, here comes a dragon. I love this guy. Lancashire tea. Cheers, 8-bit boy. Let's get me some points. So, you've got to knock down as many trees as you can, but in truth, you have very little control over this dragon. That's me, end of the right. Stage 6, one life left. Don't think I'll make it much further. Give it a go, see how far we get. Oh, this one's a... Yeah, I hate these robots. Quite sneaky. Gonna come in and then jump over you and get in your face. There you go. Not shooting anything really. Thank you. determined to get me there, wasn't he? Oh, I've got another goal. Oh, it's some random marbles or something. A couple of pairs of balls. Stage 7. Made it. Ah, the mammoths. Okay, who's this boss? Oh, some triangles. Stage 8, Ida. I think this is the one that gets me a lot of the time. Or used to get me a lot of the time. Moved it way too quick there. Never mind. Another cheap death from one of those wings, I'm guessing. Coming up. Oh, fair and square. Got zapped. A, B, A. There you go. Not bad for the first try. Cheers, guys. Thank you.